Alright, we are back with more Fullmetal Alchemist 3, and let's just say, we are almost there. We have a boss fight. Well, two of them to be exact, but yeah. Now, I remember this one. I remember how to do this one, and I remember how to do the next boss, so this shouldn't take too long. She's in the avatar state. That isn't good, because, well, she's super powerful. Yeah, Verus is taking over. Well, rest in peace. Don't tell me they ate the kid too, and the baby. Please don't tell me they ate that lady and her kid. I'm gonna be really sad if they did. Fireman is up here. He ain't reckoning. He's not reckoning like Mustang, but bro, he's got this man cornered. Like, but you know, Mustang's always got that clutch, so yeah, he's not gonna lose this. We gotta wake her up. We really gotta wake her up. Come on. Let's go. Yo, you ain't gotta cry. Come on. Dang. obelisk is up something. As you can see. We have to destroy all of those. Now, for this fight, we don't have to hit her. This is what I feared. This is what I feared would happen. Hold on. Ow, ow. Stop it. Stop it. Stop that ice. Right now. Like. Let's go. Sophie, please. Please stop. Stop this madness. Stop this madness. Ah! Where's the last one? The last one is right here. Okay, now let's destroy this one. We need to destroy all the elements. Yes! Now, oh man, I forgot about those ones with the elements attached. Okay, so, yeah, if you thought the game soft locked there, it didn't. Don't worry, we're fine. Now, we gotta be careful on this one, because if I run out of healing items, it's all over. I gotta go all the way back to a save point. And I don't think my health regenerates either. I don't think my health regenerates after this. So, I gotta heal.
しっかりしてよ、ソフィー。 私は大丈夫。少し休めば大丈夫だから。でも気をつけて。ベルザはまだ諦めていない。私から出て行ったのはもっと強い体をエドとアルを倒すために。
分かった分かったから、もう喋らなくていい。少し休むんだ。
お願い、エド、アル、ベルザを止めてあげて。私分かったの。あの人はとても悲しい人。多くの人に傷つけられて、今も自分を傷つけ続けて。あなたたちならできるわ。お願い。
ソフィ
ー。大丈夫。気を失っただけだ。分かったよ、ソフィー。あとは任せろ。
And this, oh no, this is the moment. This is the moment. The moment of truth.
Elsa,
this is the form of God.
Yep, Verza is here. Oh, shoot.Ow, get over here. We gotta shoot her in the, we gotta shoot her in that mouth. No, 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 get in, get in.
Thank you.
Dang. Let's go. Alright. We did it! We did it! Oh my god! Yes! 21,000! Woo! That's a D. Yeah, my time messed me up so bad. That took forever. Oh no, it's too much. The power, the god power is too much, dude. I mean the devil power. Oof. You know who's gonna win this. She took a blast straight to the chest, though. Oh. Oh, God. She tanked it.
傷つけないで思い出して優しかったあなたを あなたの望んでいた世界を思い出して。
Yo, she got through to her. Yo. That's it. She's gone. I don't know if she's her mom or not, but she might be. But you know, that stone is dead. And that's all that matters. Yo, they did it. And all the demons. There they go. They're all gone. The world is saved. And now his mark is gone. So is he. Well, we left Winry here, you know, the entire time, but she is safe. And that's all that matters, because guess what? We're back. Yep. All three of us are here, safe and sound. Yeah, that's great. We still got, like, our god marks on us. But, you know, those are gonna have to go away, too. And everybody is happy. So now it's time. We are now powerless. We are nerfed back to how we used to be. Unable to, like, seal things and stuff. That's okay.
全員を消したわ。
これで ソフィーの命を代価に 拳を振らなくても済むんだな。
ごめんね。 ひどいことしたと思ってる。
謝らなくていいよ、 ソフィー。 確かに 全員の秘密を聞いた時はショックだったけど、 けど これがなかったら 僕たちはみんなやられていた。
ハル。
体の方は大丈夫なのか？
うん、でもさすがに力を使いすぎたから、 しばらくの間、声音は使わないでおくわ。
そっか。
It's nice to see all this.
声音って パッと怪我を治したり便利でいいなと思ってたけど、 結構危ないものだったのね。 この際だから ソフィー自身の声音も消しちゃった方がいいんじゃないの？ え？ 私の声音を？
I wonder if that mark will go away soon. I don't know. Maybe it'll stay.
このままがいい。この力はベルザが持つ本来の力。 多くの人を癒すことができる慈愛の力だもの。
Oops.
Sophie.
それに私にはまだやり残したことがある。
やり残したこと？
生き残ったベルザの一族は今も陰の呪いに苦しんでいる。 私、彼らを助けたい。 これは父さんの意志。
よー。
そして私の意志でもあるの。
This is great.
Sophie.
Now they could chill in the church. Just like, you know, think about some things.
お父さん。
Also, she can talk to her dad.
やっと終わったよ。 私、信じてるよ。 お父さんのこと。 いつも私を見ていてくれて。 時には、 本気で叱ってくれた。そして命を懸けて守ってくれた。あの思いは、あの優しさは偽りなんかじゃなかった。私を心から愛してくれてた。私、頑張る。お父さんがいなくても前へ前へと 歩けるように。だから安心してゆっくりと休んでね。ありがとう、お父さん。
Alright, well, thanks for watching. Yeah, this was fun. Like, well, yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.